On a dark, stormy night, as the train rattled on, all the passengers had gone to bed, except one young man with a babe in his arms, who sat with a bowed down head. The innocent one began crying, as though his poor heart would break. Make that child stop its noise, one angry man said, for it's keeping all of us away. Put it out, said another, don't keep it in here. We've paid for our birth and won't rest. But never a word said the man with the child, as he fondled it close to his breast. Where is its mother? Go take it to her. A maiden then softly said, I wish that I could, was the man's sad reply. But she's dead in the coach ahead. While the train rolled onward, a husband sat in tears, thinking of the happiness of just a few short years. Baby's face brings pictures of a cherished hope that's dead. But baby's cries can't waken her in the baggage coach ahead.